It depends on the industry, off-road industry. From what I've seen in the last few years from our graduates going out to the job field, it's been high teens to low 20s to mid 20s, somewhere in that bracket. And then for structural, it's a little bit higher. You're going in the 25 to low 30s range. And then aerospace is more of your upper echelon, your high 20s to low to mid 30s.